Here's the hurry path on Vose Spur, and Andrew's about 20 feet above me and about 3 feet. I don't know how it's possible.
I don't know either.
Physically, I think we're in an alternate universe.
I'm climbing upside down.
Anyway.
Okay, this is going to Vose Spur. This is what you, people don't show you what you look like, and you're tired. And you start like this,
and you end up like that.
Carl, since you.
You really go downhill quickly, man.
We're going down now?
Awesome.
I hope someone finds my rescue note. Put it up here on top of this mountain. Hopefully they find it and rescue me within, oh, probably by the looks of the sign, in 4 or 5 years.
That's cool. We can use your skeleton, you know, in some biology class or something for dumbass.
Jeff.
Damn, black flies.
This is the happy hike. We hate everybody.
I'm waiting for him to fall, break his neck.
Oh, I get the head now.
Trying to see if I fall and break my neck.
Pretty much. I can make 10 grand on a bloopers show.
It's pretty steep. Black flies are everywhere. How do you like the black flies? I just crossed the stream. Now we're gonna watch Adrian cross it, see if he bites it on the little log. Like the rest of his life, big disappointment, didn't fall in.
Okay, just got done with our hike on Vose Spur, and the final score were bugs 28, and Andrew and I, us, 0.
Make that 29.
Jerks.